doing it in preparation for the blokes on it.
Previous machines were two crates that you got, now you only get one crate.
So the loader arm detected paper, so it's doing a slip sheet removal cycle.
Hopefully.
Nope, it dropped it. Drives down a flap onto the shelf, done. This time the sensor is going to detect plate, hopefully. Loading on the drum, registering the plate, closing the tower clamp. Now check the temperature and adjust the focus based on the room temperature, and then we'll start the spinning. So the drum is running at 1400 RPM, and if you touch the frame you'll feel it's really smooth. One of the best balanced drums in the industry.
Waiting for his sheet.